Hi, my name is Brad Arnold. I'm a design manager at the Hyundai Design Center in Irvine, California, and I'm here today to talk about the 2019 Hyundai Veloster. Every vehicle at Hyundai starts as a global design challenge, and this vehicle was no different. Ultimately, our team in Korea is the team responsible for the design you see behind me. On both the interior and exterior, there's some really nice and fun pop colors. Here in the front, there's an anodized-like finish on this front splitter that helps to kind of direct your eye to some of the more aerodynamic and functional elements that you'll see throughout the vehicle. So as the valence comes around the corner, you'll see this arrow pass through at the corner. And I really like how those lines extend down the rocker of the car. The grille on the front of the vehicle and the volumes over the front fenders and rear fenders give the vehicle a really powerful and robust stance, while contrasted by the lines and the undercut surfaces that stretch your eye back through the body side, those elements help to communicate an agility. The Veloster's 2+1 door configuration gives a really contrasting set of experiences to the passengers. If you're the driver as you approach the vehicle, this single door communicates a really engaging, a really sporty, and a coupe experience to driving the vehicle. The Veloster has a really dramatic sloping roof line that's anchored at the rear of the vehicle by the graphic of the tail lamp. The tension that this creates communicates a lot of stored energy that the Veloster is asking you to unleash. The car from rear view has a really wide implanted stance because of the generous fender volumes and the wide diffuser graphic. As an homage to the first Veloster, I really enjoy the centrally located sporty real exhaust tip. The hidden hatch release is a simple but effective way to keep a really clean aesthetic on the rear hatch. As I talked about earlier, I think the most fun and interesting part of this design is the asymmetrical door layout. On the driver's side, you have a very focused and sporty experience provided by the single door. On the passenger side, the two doors communicate a more open and more social experience for your passengers.
My name is Mike Evanoff, and I'm the product planning manager of small cars, and I'm coming to you from one of my favorite places, that's behind the wheel of the all-new 2019 Veloster. Now, dynamically, Veloster has really improved from the prior generation. We've now got a standard multi-link rear suspension that really increases the handling characteristics and capabilities of Veloster. Now, specifically on this R-Spec, we've also equipped it with summer tires. Not just any summer tire, but this is the Michelin Pilot Sport 4. Now, this tire you would find on many more premium vehicles, and it provides a tremendous amount of grip here in the Veloster Turbo R-Spec. Now, also available on Veloster Turbo is our 7-speed dual clutch transmission with paddle shifters. It provides efficiency and also quick and clean, smooth shifts to make most of the torque that this car delivers. Now, with active sound design being tied to the drive modes, you can change on the fly. So when you go into sport, you can really hear a difference in the sound character. Still very authentic, but just gives you a little bit more of that audible feedback that you're looking for when you're in sport mode. Veloster has a generous list of advanced technologies and connectivity options. Inside, it has a standard 7-inch touchscreen that includes rear-view camera, Apple CarPlay, and Android Auto capability. There's also an available 8-inch touchscreen and an 8-inch navigation display. As a result, you can use your voice to send and listen to text messages, use the map on your phone, or listen to your favorite apps like Pandora or Spotify. Speaking of listening, Veloster has an Infinity premium audio system that includes 8 speakers that has Clarify music restoration technology to rebuild much of what was lost in the compression process. To provide convenience, BlueLink equipped Velosters receive 3 years of services, which include remote start with climate control, automatic collision notification, and destination search just by using your voice. Other technologies that are offered in the Veloster include Qi wireless charging and a heads-up display to project important information such as speed, blind spot collision warning, turn-by-turn navigation, and many other alerts. It also includes a sport mode, which provides driver-focused information such as the tachometer, what gear you're in, and current speed. Veloster features an impressive list of standard safety equipment, such as forward collision avoidance assist, lane keep assist, and driver attention alert. Veloster also has an impressive list of available safety features, which include blind spot collision warning, rear cross traffic collision warning, and smart cruise control. As you can see, Veloster delivers on design, performance, and advanced technologies.
We'll be right back.